A tragic, needless accident. But why did it happen? The driver checks the traffic on his right, the road seems to be clear, and he pulls out. But if we look again from the driver's angle, we can see his problem. Visibility isn't good, but if only he'd checked again, he would have seen the motorcyclist approaching. That car driver will be more careful next time. For the motorcyclist, there isn't going to be a next time. So motorists, be particularly careful at junctions. Think once, think twice, think bike.